Hello, and today I am playing Island Saver by Natwest. A bank, an English bank, made a video game that is a rip-off of Slime Rancher. A fun rip-off, don't get me wrong, it's enjoyable. But it's just a blatant rip-off of a superior game. It's still fun, don't get me wrong. Don't get me wrong, this is still enjoyable to play. But it's just so obvious that it's based off of Slime Rancher. And the fact banking is a part of the game. Banking. It's so weird. You have to clean up the area and save the bankamoles. Nest egg. This game is so fucking weird.
Thank you.
So, yeah. That was, I'm gonna end it there. That was Island Saver by Natwest. This game is friggin' weird. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in my next video.